All right, hold on a second, everybody. My monitor just turned off on me. Good times. All right, everybody, how you doing? I am back. So what am I doing tonight? I am drawing stuff. GameCube Universe stuff. GameCube Universe is just things that exist in the GameCube Universe outside the normal book. But affect it. So stuff I'm chipping away at while I wrap up volume 1-1. So we get to work. I'm designing this as I go, so bear with me. One second, guys. Is the pencil done on the computer? This rough scribble? Yeah, I just kind of sketched that in. I'm actually drawing. So it's really just sort of a basic foundation, you know? And then you go in and actually invent the details, pencil, and then pretty much draw on it in ink. Don't ask me why I'm redrawing this over and over again. Yeah, you can, like I said, sketch it on the computer and print it out. It can be any color you want. You don't have to worry about, you know, it can be gray, it can be blue, it can be green. You know, I only print it on red because I like to draw with the red mechanical lead. So it kind of blends all in, you know, it doesn't stand out. Like you could see here, like when I did this one and this one, it tends to blend all in. A lot of times I just like to, when I'm gonna have a big area, I like to just block in silhouette and I'll just draw it, you know, traditionally on the page. Alrighty, it's 1 o'clock. I gotta get ready for bed. I'll be back at it tomorrow.